But at least at the end of the day, I got a nice message. I got a message that, you know, will give us some joy, inshallah ta'ala. Alberto, Giovanni. Alhamdulillah, Giovanni, he's been an epic member for a long time. He took his shahada 2015. And mashallah, I have to admit, I've never seen such akhlaq, such manners. And these manners were one of the main reasons his brother, who's 16 years old, was attracted to Islam. And imagine when Alberto took shahada, when Giovanni took shahada, Alberto was 10 maybe, right? 10 years old. So who's thinking about Islam at 10 years old? But when he saw his brother, and his action, and he gave him a Quran, and then Giovanni just told me he never pushed him. Never. As a matter of fact, I told him in my office right now, I said, you know, I'm sure you practiced the shahada with him. He said, no. He said, let it be fresh. So Alberto is here, inshallah ta'ala, is going to become one of our dear brothers, inshallah. But before we do it, Alberto, just tell him something about what you told me in the office, what attracted you to Islam. You could take off your mask a little bit, inshallah.
Assalamu alaikum.
Look at that beautiful smile, by the way.
Well, I am accepting Islam because my brother, he when he accepted Islam, he talked to me about the Quran from Islam. So I was attracted because all that it say in the Quran, it was It was
touching.
Very attract to my heart, yes. Sorry. It was very nice when I read it. I feel much better and also made me cry. So
Subhanallah. Of course, he's under pressure. And he told me a beautiful story. So, you know, every time he used to read the Quran, he used to cry, subhanAllah. And he, you know, is just a, you know, not even a Muslim. But just like Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, like we said last week, this Quran enters the hearts because it's from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So, alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen. Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Sure?
Yes.
All right, bismillah. So let's do the Arabic first, okay? Mm-hmm. Ashhadu.
Allah.
Ilaha
illa
Allah
wa
ashhadu
anna
Muhammadan
rasuluhu
Allah. Takbir. But to me it looks like the way it was practiced before. This was so perfect. All right. I bear witness
that
there is none worthy of worship.
There is none worship
except
Allah.
And I bear witness
that Muhammad,
peace be upon him, is his final messenger. Takbir. Mashallah, mashallah. Usually, you see all these people, they're gonna run and hug you. So because of COVID, you're going to take a rain check, and every time you see them in the future, you hug them, inshallah. Okay? Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala keep him steadfast on this deen, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make him a reason for others to take the shahada. Ameen, ya Rabbil Alameen. Jazakum Allah khair. We'll see you at Fajr. 6:15, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.